All right, Joel, first of all, congratulations to the win. I think for Switzerland, it was a lot discussed about this starting game. How happy are you?
Oh, we're well, very happy. It's good that we, in the first period, we make three goals, and it's a little bit, we can a little bit play slower. And yeah, that's good for us.
So overall, it was just important to win that game. It didn't really matter how and what style.
It's very important, and we want to win the group, that we have a little bit easier quarterfinal, and it's good for the whole team.
Yourself has got quite a few points, 2 goals and 1 assist, if I'm right. You got also best player. What did you have for lunch?
I don't know. not specially.
Nothing.
It's the normal thing.
All right. Yeah. And when we look ahead for the next games, what do you think Switzerland will get better in which areas?
We must create more chances. We have only chance so in the first period, and then we must more make pressures before the goal and make more goals.
All right, Joel, thank you very much and have a great evening. Bye.